Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we are on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Boom! Easy now. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Briggs. Kettle, report to cradle off. Your show now.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work. Wow. An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy. Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Radolov should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
On the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You only remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the Deep Dig team. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Lahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Thank you.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
Soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed.
Come to Cradle Ops, please. I need your help with the incoming cryobox.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Kill it! I'm not! I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and